So the other day I decided to get a full subscription to DataCamp. It was 50% off, so I thought I'd pay for a full year membership. So far, I like what I see. Today, I'll show you what you can do with DataCamp. We have a link in the description below. Okay, let's get started. At number 1, we have coding practice. You know how the expression goes, practice makes perfect. But maybe that should be, practice makes confidence. Because if you want to learn how to code, sometimes it's just best to take a hands-on approach. I've found that the more I practice writing code, the more comfortable I feel with it. The emphasis at DataCamp is hands-on practice. You do this by handwriting your own code within DataCamp's built-in console. It evaluates your code every time to make sure it's error-free. DataCamp has a great system, but my only complaint is that the inputs can be too picky on occasion. Keep in mind that you can always ask for hints whenever you're stuck, or you can have the problem entirely solved for you. Overall, this concept of coding practice is what sets DataCamp apart from all its competitors, and it's one of the best in the business. At number 2, we like the bite-sized videos at DataCamp. DataCamp has world-class instructors from universities like Harvard, Cornell, and Yale. But it's not only university professors. There are also instructors from companies like Boeing who are using data science in their everyday careers. One of my favorite features is that you can rewatch or download the instruction notes to help you through the coding challenges. This can be helpful as they get pretty challenging. Whenever you learn a new concept, the DataCamp platform is designed to make learning simple with bite-sized modules. I find them very easy to consume, and the instructions are one of the main reasons why I like DataCamp as much as I do. At number 3, we have free cheat sheets. Not a lot of people know this about DataCamp, but they have a goldmine of free cheat sheets for R and Python libraries. For example, do you want to learn the Seaborn library? Download the cheat sheet and you can find code samples for this Python data visualization library. I always print them out and hang them on my office walls. The free cheat sheets are like coding blueprints that you can use as a helpful reference anytime you need them. There's a link in the description where you can find and download these cheat sheets. At number 4, we like DataCamp's variety of coursework. Over the years, DataCamp has really accumulated quite a collection of courses. Whether you want to learn data visualization, machine learning, R, Python, and even Power BI, it's loaded with courses available for you. If it's a data science topic, you'll likely find it here. I'd say that it's perfect for beginners because some of the code is usually already written for you. On the other hand, individuals who are already data analysts might not like the fact that it's just a fill-in-the-blank type of exercise. Not only this, but the quality really depends on the course. For example, it struggles with teaching advanced topics like machine learning with solid practical exercises. But for learning R or Python concepts, it really knocks it out of the park. At number 5, we have DataCamp's XP engagement. DataCamp hands out experience points or XP for how much you engage on the platform. Simply, the more courses, projects, and exercises you complete on DataCamp, the more XP you'll accumulate. Plus, you get more XP for being active on consecutive days, too. I think it's a fun way to learn and gives you the incentive to stay engaged. In fact, it even has a leaderboard to see where you are in the ranks of everyone. So whether you are a beginner who is just focusing on the basics of coding, or are an advanced user mastering the small details, the fact that you can accumulate XP encourages you to be more active. At number 6, we have DataCamp's competitions. Are you looking to give your portfolio a bit of a boost? While courses are more focused on giving students a foundation for learning how to code, DataCamp competitions give students real-world exercises they can work through. The biggest benefit is that you can find the best problem-solving practices and build a data science portfolio of your best data science work. Although competitions are a newer type of idea on DataCamp, it was a much-needed addition to the platform. This is because it closely mirrors common situations that data science professionals might experience in their careers. So it's worth a try if you're looking for a bit of a challenge. And to put the cherry on top, you can also earn cash rewards for some of them. At number 7, DataCamp is an affordable option for learning data science and how to code. With this said, I don't like paying full price for anything in life. I suggest you try to buy it during a discount and promotional period. If you can, try to wait until Black Friday, Cyber Monday, Christmas, or New Year's. This is when you'll find the best discounted prices. But there can also be sales going on throughout the year too. So unless you have a generous employer who might pay the full cost, I would try to wait for a sale. And keep in mind that there's always a free trial for DataCamp. So no matter when you want to try it out, you can really see how much you like it at no cost. In conclusion, what I like most about DataCamp is its clear focus on coding practice, XP incentives, and affordability. The courses are also generally well-structured, easy to follow, and also provide a wealth of practice problems and interactive exercises. Remember when learning to code that practice makes perfect? Or should I say, practice makes opportunities? Because DataCamp is the perfect platform for learning data science. You get those technical skills that will only build more opportunities in your career. All right, that's all we have today in this video. Now I'd love to hear from you. Please write us a comment below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more great videos. See you next time.